your status. Demons firing on our position. Need
backup. We are back. This time, we are looking for what's in the box.
Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move.
Shit. This is shit I don't like doing.
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Better hurry. Could have done better.
Oh, fuck you.
Kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
What? Some guy dressed as Mysterio, Lizard, and Vulture.
Missed a call from Aunt May. Felicia thinks she's toying with me, but I learned something in each of these scenes.
There it is. Yeah.
Bam. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his client list to find new targets. Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat. Okay, need to finish listening to May's voicemail.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Okay. Grab that backpack.
This is Sable Control. Need an update on the situation in Hell's Stacks. Control, our APC is under attack by demons.
In before they rack up a body count.
So are you guys terrorists or criminals? Because I can't keep it straight. Okay, they think I'm gone.
Where is that backpack?
Appreciation on the Sable guys is all the reward I need. Or is that constipation?
All units, officers are in pursuit of mass terrorists with a bomb. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
All right, let's see. I'm doing nothing wrong.
Spider-Man's got some kind of like danger sense, so why didn't he know?
What's he supposed to do? In the future?
Alright, well, let's just do the objective.
A group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
My cousin's a corrections officer. And he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyer.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their mind. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is... yes.
We don't need your help, Spider-Man.
Hey,
turn this way.
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
Oh.
This is Sable Control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need backup.
Fuck that. Sorry not to be a spider dick. Let's see, what did you do this time?
But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time.
Oh, there you are.
Bam. Cornelius van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash? Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job.
Huh. Okay, let's go to school. Gonna be it for today, and we'll see you guys all in the next video.